far more powerful. As in this collective, I've got a brand new perspective. Sometimes I might break the tension. Can't walk on water, but I'm walking through an intersection. Well, all aboard, we're like it's so parade. Well, that's me! Well, I'm like it, like the joke, I'm thirsty! More, so more, for more, that's me! Well, I'm like it, like the joke.
Let's go.
We're going to rip, sir. Take a red shot.
after each other out there, okay? We're gonna be good to each other. If your friend needs a drink, get him a moose head. If your friend has had too much to drink, get his ass home safely, okay? We're gonna look after each other, okay? And rule number three, you have to sing. Are you ready to sing tonight? And it's a public service announcement. Repeat after me. We're gonna warm up our voices. It goes like this.
Come on! Bring the band!
supermarket stocks. What they say about us? At the hour of the evening, the night will carry on without us. But if we have to play for God, come on, and see you go blacked out. And my friends, they seem to trust, can you? They believe this city.
Yeah. You get no vision for the long.
has ever died of all. You do nothing every sing with me that word too. I'm looking for the people's champ.
I'm looking for the people's champ.
I'm looking for the people's champ. Song for you right now. the song's about my favorite annual Christmas party. And this particular Christmas party, well, every year we drink White Russian cedar. You guys drink White Russian cedar? The song's about everlasting love, and the song's about making out in the closet at a house party with your ex-girlfriend. I love every inch of you, and then some, and then some. 1, 2, 3, 4. On, you could only hear the bass thump. With two empty cups, my heart it out, can't pour it out. You're White Russian, so let me be a Boy Scout. But I'm gone, do you think about me since you came back? I see things differently in the sun. Second thoughts, I'm New Year's Eve, waiting for the bar to drop. When I'm gone, did you think about me? You dream, did I make this dream in a slur? Brunswick. Do you guys call it a cabin or a cottage? Cottage? Okay, cottage. We call it cottages too. Saskatchewan, I learned the hard way. It's a fucking cabin. I need you to put your lighter or your cell phone in the air right now. We're gonna sing this campfire style. We're gonna round up. Put them in the air right now. Let's kill the lights off, Stumpy. We're gonna sit around the campfire. We're gonna sing our favorite songs. A couple of us brought acoustic guitars. We got a trunk full of beer. 1, 2, 3. I enjoy you. Just kiss me in the dark while my lips open. And I love every inch of you.
Yeah. Summer 2014.
next summer for the Arkells. That's a good show. Beautiful weather. How beautiful is tonight, by the way? Holy shit. Thank the rock and roll weather gods for that. Now, the other big news in the Arkells camp is we welcome a brand new member of the Arkells family back in June. Scarlett and Anthony welcome the baby boy, Oscar, to the Arkells family. He says, fellas, I know exactly how to rock baby Oscar to sleep. I was like, all right, Anthony, how do you rock him to sleep? He's like, I sing him a song. I said, okay, who do you sing? He says, yes. I said, okay, Frank Sinatra. Then I'll sing Frank Sinatra. Okay, Smokey Robinson. Do you sing Smokey Robinson? I said, okay, I know you. I know you good. You must sing a little bit of Michael Bublé to baby Oscar. Tony said, I don't sing any fucking Michael Bublé to baby Oscar. And then he said, do you know who I am? Do you know what I do? Now, do you want to know what Anthony sings to baby Oscar? To rock him gently to bed. Thank you.
Tennessee summer heat. I can't say it's the land of free, but I tell you the blues comes cheap. And then we met Drake's dad, until the weekend from Hamilton. He said he knew some Canadian girls who had a thing for Americans. And all the girls back home, he said you. So grown as a boy, acting like boys. There's some Peter Pan shit we're trying to work out, but when Sunday comes around, we're dead all night. So we can be in your arms. And I see you, Reggie. Let me be in your arms. And you help me out now, because I hold you. Took the 40 out of Nashville. Come on. We started thinking we were rational. The place was asking hard questions. Before a bunch of bachelors, they were stumbling down Broadway. Did everybody get a sloppy? We met some girls getting married, and they came to St. John to party.
Public service announcement I've ever had to deliver. There's more beer now at the bar. Thanks to Moosehead. Yeah, I know. This is actually going to deliver the good news. Traveling around the Bible Belt of America. First night we're in Memphis, Tennessee. Second night, Nashville, Tennessee. Third night, Louisville, Kentucky. Now this last verse, we picked it up from the Old Testament. This comes from the Bible. It goes like this. No, okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm paraphrasing. It goes like this. I do my best thinking in the shower. Sometimes I do my pre-drinking, Jesus said. And a believer's come on. And a politics of labor. Between Carone and Groucho, Nicky, I couldn't tell you which I'm. Because I found you, so I found you. I'll come home to find you.
Oh, 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 oh
It's what I want. It's what I need. So I wait, so patiently. Snowstorm of the year, and it's about, I think the only time we really have to ever cancel a show, so we've been looking forward to this date on the calendar for years. So thank you very much for sticking with us. We're the Arkells. This is Leather Jacket. Have a great night. So thank you very much for supporting live rock and roll. This year, shaking and your singing voices. I just want to keep this thing alive for many years to come. So thank you. Keep supporting this festival, okay? Now, St. John, you got one more chorus left in you?
Thank you.
Kerman is working double duty tonight, boys and girls. Give it up for him. St. John, this has exceeded all of our expectations. Thank you so much for being with us. My heart's always yours.
I heard you singing in the shower. The alarm went off.
Stop, okay?
I got these visions keep coming up, coming up.